Until next time, take care, go play, and have fun. Bye-bye. Most people think the first-person shooter began with Doom, but the hardcore among you know that in fact it started with a lone GI trying to escape from the clutches of those dreaded Nazis in Wolfenstein 3D. Now, for some inexplicable reason, id Software have decided to return. Here's a sneak look at what could be the smash hit of the year.